Welcome to YBFit. My name is Ian Bonamy. I'm a personal trainer, and today we're going to work around your back and leg strength using a wooden stick or any stick you have at home, maybe a broom stick. You unscrew the head and that will do the job as well. So 45 second exercise today, 10 second rest. We got 20 exercise, mainly to work around your posture and leg strength, core a little bit. So let's get the party started. I'm going to place the timer and ready to go. So first we're going to start gentle with a bit of a warm up. I'm going to touch my chest here, my hands in line with shoulders, go to the top, stretch to the chest back and push. One, shoulder press, chest press. I get my shoulder blade together at the back. Every time I come back to the chest, squeeze your back together to engage the muscle. Up. Up. Nice stretch. We can almost feel it a little bit in the shoulders. Okay, relax. Now we get a little bit of space between the arms and we go for large circle. Up. Up. I always keep my shoulder together at the back to avoid any pain in the ligament at the front, especially if you had injuries before. Up. Shoulders at the back. Up. If you find it difficult, you just bend slightly the arm. Don't go too far down. Come back all the way. Up, bend slightly the arms. You do it at your pace. The goal is to get more range of motion in the shoulders. Get flexibility in your chest, shoulders, bit of back, and relax. Perfect. Let's go the other side. So we're going this way or the other way for you. You got 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Same on this side. You might find easier on one side than the other. You bend the arms if you need. No pain in the shoulders. Maintain a good posture. Up. Gonna get my arms straight now. I injured my left shoulder in the past, so I'm a bit careful with it. Last one. Okay, perfect. Now, with the hands in line with the shoulders, we're gonna warm up the legs as well. So we touch the tibialis here. We watch forward, we sit on the heels, press on the heels and reach the top. Perfect. Hop. So the goal is for your knees not crossing the tiptoe. Same if you're not used to, maybe difficult. You're gonna feel like you have to bend over if you don't want to cross the tiptoe, but try to get nice and stable. Don't go too far down if you just stop here at the knee to make sure you're not crossing the tiptoe. And as you feel more comfortable, you go slightly lower and relax. All right. So now we've done this. More space between the arms, between the hands, sorry, and let's go. I'm at the top. I touch my trapezius to the top. Touch the chest. Up. 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 Very good for your back posture as well. 20 seconds. Sorry if I'm a bit sleepy. Very early, I just had one cup of coffee. Usually I have to start the day. And relax. Perfect. Now that you've done this one, we're gonna go for all the way to the back, up with the arm straight. Same. If it's not enough range of motion and you're stuck here, it's fine, you come back. Bit by bit, you will get more strength in shoulders and more flexibility. Up, it's fine. You squeeze your muscle at the back together and you pass. 15 seconds here. It seems easy, but it's actually hard to work with the stick because you have to maintain your posture all the time. You really feel the muscle engage if you're looking for the correct posture. Okay, we rest. Bit similar that we, the shoulders are warm. We stay at the top and we squat. One, hop, two. I try to maintain same, knees not crossing the tiptoe. Palms out. You can feel a stretch maybe in your back. If there is pain in your lower back, make sure you don't go too far down. Use the glutes. Hop. At the back, we use the quadriceps at the front. Perfect. Relax. Now we've done this, we're going for up. Stick at the back. So we're here. Make sure you touch the head, the middle of the back, and the lower back. Up at all time, when you're going down, and when you all the way straight up. So I touch the skull, middle of the back, and lower back. This one might be very difficult at the beginning. Knees not crossing the tiptoe. Palms out. You might feel like you need to bend over like this at the beginning. But the goal, last one, to stay kind of straight. Okay. Then the other head, the other hand at the top, and we're gonna do the same. And one. Up. I make sure I touch. Seconds. 10 seconds, we're almost there. Perfecto. Now the back is quiet, warm. So we're ready for a balance exercise. So balance exercise, I'm gonna raise one knee up and then back. Up, be careful at the back of you. Up one. I squeeze my glutes. Two. I try not to place too much weight on a stick. Imagine you wanna do it without. And find your balance. Stability. Up, tall on the way up. Up, so you can feel your glutes working at the back, but also your hamstring here, stretching a little bit. All right, perfect. The other side, we got a bit of a break, another 5 seconds. And let's go, hop. We stretch. You might find it more difficult on one side than the other. it's normal. Not easy to be completely symmetric. Very good. And relax. Perfect. Next, we're going for a bit of a leg swing, just to rest a bit the legs. So we're just going to swing back and forward, keeping a straight position, very tall. It's not just a swing, I use my muscle as well to control. Up. Same, I try not to place too much weight on a stick. We stretch. Perfect. Then the other side. Up, very tall. We got another 3 second break, sorry. And let's go. 12 seconds. And 5. Up, 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 up. Okay. Now we go to the side. So it's more of a side swing this time. With my tiptoe, I point this direction I'm watching, and then I'm going to point this direction, a bit like a ballet. Warm up. Up. With my other foot on the floor, I try to keep pointing forward, is to stretch my adductor, up, IT bend a little bit on the side will stretch as well, up, hamstring, and you get a little bit of strength as well, at the same time, you might feel it in your abs. We're almost there for this side. Perfect. Now we go the other side. Rest your legs. And 2, 1, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You push a little bit to feel the stretch. Up. Same, maybe one side easier. 20 seconds. Up. We're almost there. 10 seconds. And relax. All right, we've done these two stretch. Now we're going back to the back exercise. So we're here, bend over, up, knees not crossing, and I'm gonna reach middle of the chest and squeeze my back muscle together. Up, up, up. I'm watching slightly forward, down for neutral spine position, hop at the top. Squeeze this muscle at the back. It's not simply the arms who's doing that, but I reach with my shoulder blade at the back. Perfect. We just change the grip, hop on the hand, tiny squat, knee soft, and up, up. This time I'm more in a straight posture here, almost a bit like karate. You really feel your back working. The stick just below the belly button. Up. 10 seconds. One. Perfect. Now we're gonna place the stick here. At the back, my wrist on the top. Fits in line with the hip, and I'm going down like this. One, up, to stretch, because we need to cool down and stretch as well. You're still working your lower back as well, but mainly you feel a stretch normally in the top of the hamstring. Same, bums out, hop, hop, perfect. Now we're here, we keep the stick here. If it's a bit painful, your shoulder, you just grab it like that. And then we're gonna go control the abs up side to side. It's not just a swing and being like an elastic like this, but control with my strength in the abs. If you got very powerful abs, you can even go a bit faster and doing small ones. Where your core is slightly more engaged. You breathe. 10 seconds. But you can do it slowly as well. And relax. Okay, now we're here. We're gonna stretch the lumbar. So your muscle here in the lower back. Same posture. Last one for this type of posture in the shoulder. I know it's not the most enjoyable for the shoulders. And we go side to side. Up. Up. Up, I feel the stretch. I go to the top. I'm not trying to bend too much like this, side to side, but just up, reach the top. Up, reach the top. We're there, we're there. It's a bit more than 20 minutes, but sometimes a good stretch at the end is good benefit. And okay, perfect. We go for the last one. Hands very close to the top. We stretch the back and up. My arms in line with the heels. I push it at the top as much as I can. We sit slowly. All the way. It's the last exercise. Up. Don't forget to subscribe. More video will come. If you have any suggestion, let me know in a comment. Dumbbell classes. I've got mace bell. Got a lot of equipment that we could use. Disc. And relax. All right. So thanks for watching. Like I say, don't forget to subscribe. More video will come. I hope this makes you feel a bit better. And have a nice day. And I see you in the next video. Bye. Don't forget the thumbs up.